To cover the eye, okay? Okay, yeah.
Listen to her. Answer the phone, Simon. Please.
Hello.
Hi, Simon. My name is Tom. I'm with the state police.
I'm not going to jail.
Okay, guys, wait. What? I had to wait. That's it? Okay. Cancel. And then I got terrible quality. Get that. Terrible quality. The white gray, I think. Smoke gray. Smoke gray. And blue. Dark blue. And... you're kind of rude.
Running you over, are you crazy?
Oh, yeah.
Why would I try and hurt you?
I don't know, Simon. It was your car. The driveway.
My car's in the garage.
Call what that dude. Like, not hard. Keep calling like this.
Stay where you are.
Had it or dark color. Then did it color for Chayda Ann.
I just want to talk to her.
Why?
Because I want the truth. Julia, why are you driving the same car, Simon?
It's a rental.
The exact same make and color, sis?
Look at the draw.
I don't think so.
Look, okay, and then keep doing this.
I was chasing Simon.
You were trying to set him up. You wanted me to think that it was him.
I wanted you to realize how dangerous he is and turn him in.
Why are you trying to ruin my life?
You ruined my sister's life when you tried to rape her.
All I did to Carrie was kiss her. When she said stop, I stopped.
She told me. She begged you to stop. And you didn't listen. You tore her dress off.
I tried to kiss her. And she freaked. She went crazy.
She was terrified because you attacked her.
No, I didn't.
So I dropped a weapon.
That. Okay.
So you shoot her. Drop the weapon.
Elliot, don't. Please.
Keep calling. Okay. Be easy.
What did she say?
Listen, Carl, not have horror.
What did Carrie say the night she freaked out?
Wait. Did Carl be like this?
Just tell me what she said.
She was yelling all sorts of stuff. Get off me.
And can't you do it?
And then she curled up in a little ball.
Lips off. Will soft, okay?
She was scared to death.
Train with, Crazy Art. It looked good, Crazy Art, like, really.
She was trying to rape her.
Julia. Was Gary molested?
Of course not.
Listen to me.
Okay.
A girl doesn't freak out like that when a boy kisses her.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I see it every day. A boy kisses a girl and she flashes back to the abuse. Julia, did she tell you that she was molested?
See, that was way easy, like, real easy.
And who did she say abused her?
She said her father got into bed with her. She was high all the time. I didn't believe her.
Because he didn't want to. Just like I didn't want to believe that my father was a rapist.
My father never touched me.
I know. And that's how it happens sometimes. They just pick one.
They're easy, okay? Just quiet and wait.